Hi, I'm Joe, and I want to talk to you about a real important subject. What is an orphan? An orphan is a child whose parents have died, are unknown, or have permanently abandoned them. I believe that there are five major areas that we need to discuss to better understand this very grave epidemic in our nation. The five areas are as follows: fatherhood, identity theft, discipline, nurturing, forgiveness. It's easier to build strong children than to repair broken adults. Years ago, a well-known greeting card company visited a men's prison for Mother's Day and offered to provide them with greeting cards. The men were asked by a show of hands who wanted to send their mothers a Mother's Day card. And almost all the men raised their hands. The next month, the same greeting card company returned to the men's prison and again offered the greeting cards to the men. But this time, it was for Father's Day. And again, they asked the men, by a show of hands, who wanted to send their fathers a Father's Day card? And to their disappointment and amazement, there were only a few men that raised their hands. Really? But why? Why is it that mothers get all the attention and the majority of the fathers are forgotten? Why is it that when you are watching a sporting event and a player makes a great play on the field, the camera goes in for a close-up, the player almost always says, "Hi, Mom." The fathers are almost always forgotten. Have you ever wondered why? It's because men in general have failed their families. Men have abandoned their families in pursuit of their own ambitions, dreams, desires, and they have a general disregard for those family members that they have left behind. The consequences of these actions are that children grow up in a home without a father. A father that could have provided guidance and direction that they needed. They didn't have the fatherhood coverage all their lives. I know you're gonna say that women are strong enough to raise families by themselves. This is true, but it's not how our Creator designed the family. The father's function is valuable and necessary and not to be taken lightly. His purpose is to cover his family in prayer and to show his children how to avoid the landmines and pitfalls that Satan puts in front of them. This is not done by telling the child what to avoid, but by taking the child by the hand and showing them where not to step. This is the only way to avoid the landmines and pitfalls of life. Hey, don't take it from me. Go and ask the men in the prison. They'll tell you that their life would have turned out differently if their dads were home. Today, ask that the Lord God will cover you with the garment of fatherhood and that he would extend his mercy and grace over you. If this message has touched your life, I want to invite you to examine your heart and to make a short prayer with me, accepting God's fatherhood over your life. Let's pray. Lord, in the name of Jesus, I want to come before your throne of grace, repenting of my sins, accepting your fatherhood over my life, and proclaiming you as my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.